Super 7 has asked, can you please explain to everyone why many use nitrogen instead of regular air for tyre pressures as we get into explaining the tyre pressures adjustment? Yeah, absolutely. As I pointed out there, we cover this in the course in a little bit more detail, but essentially what we can overlook is that normal air that we would fill our tyres with generally is going to have some amount of moisture content in it. So the amount of moisture in the air is going to depend on whereabouts you are in the world, the current atmospheric conditions, and basically comes down to the humidity. But that moisture that is contained in the air is going to mean that out on the track, we're going to end up with a larger change in temperature and pressure, or pressure in the air, as the tyre comes up to operating temperature. So it's more difficult for us to control accurately the hot running pressure of the tyre compared to if we're using nitrogen, where for the same temperature change, we're going to see a lower growth in our tyre pressures. There are some other aspects there that are worth mentioning as well, that the moisture content in the normal air that we fill our tyres with can also cause corrosion in some instances with our expensive mag wheels. So we don't want that happening either if we can avoid it. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you want to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about optimizing the performance and handling of your car on the racetrack, as well as improving your skills behind the wheel. Plus, you'll have the chance to ask your own questions, which we'll be answering live.